Hey everyone, Chris here. I wanted to talk to you guys about Solo.to. And Solo.to is basically where you guys could take your social media to the next level. See, I like Linktree and everything, but Solo just knocks it out of the park with links. They're high quality links, and the difference between Linktree and Solo is more integrated with Solo than it is with Linktree. So, as far as how easy it is to click on something on the go and pretty quick, so if you're a singer, a dancer, a YouTuber, if you're a filmmaker, if you're somebody that wants to take something to the next level, this is it. They'll see how easy it is to do. So, I want to show you guys first how the pricing works. So, we're going to take you guys to the pricing, and now you can be on a yearly, and you can be on annually, you can be on monthly. So, right now, you could start out with a zero. You don't get as much. You get a little bit here and there, but you guys get 10 custom links. You guys get contact buttons, unique solo URL, basic analytics for a week. You also get responsive page design, customized profile image, and so on and so forth. Other one, you guys get up to 20 custom links, social media buttons, highlighted links, dark mode. You also get not just dark mode theme, you guys get custom link subtitles. So that's pretty good. Basic analytics, and not only that, you get custom background image. So the next one right here, you get 50 custom links, you get scheduled links, you get up to two solo pages, video and songs. You also get custom links and thumbnails. You also get follow and subscribe buttons. You also get event analytics, and the professional one, you get up to 10 custom links, email capture, email forwarding. You get access to collaborator access. You also get 5 solo pages. Wow, that's a lot right there. You get a Facebook picture tracking. You also get optional solo to branding. You also get event analytics too. That's pretty good. It's pretty good to have this if you're wanting to take social media to the next level. I will go over here on my Instagram and show you guys that I have put it in. And not only that, I will go back over here and I will go to my page, and I will show you it's in editor mode right now. You get solo.to, Chris Baldwin is my name. And it tells you about what I do, where I'm from. You can either email me, you could either call me. Here are my social media buttons right here. And not only that, it'll take you to about me and my about me. It'll tell you what I do. It'll go into a lot more detail about my background, such as social media, me and Tommy filming together. And a lot more, and not just that, you have a lot, quite a lot that you could do with this, and that's what's so good about this is that it's so great to have. You know, this is a knock out of the water, Linktree, like them, but this is more integrated. This is more better if you're wanting to take things to another level. This is my logo. This is not done yet. I plan to put a lot more on here just because me and Tommy are gonna go into a lot more social media as far as doing some live videos on YouTube, and we want to get our subscribers involved to where we're talking about different topics, and not just different topics where we're talking about not just celebrity news, but we're talking a lot about more. We're talking more about other things besides politics out there. We want to talk about tech reviews. We want to talk about other reviews. We want to talk about random different things. Not only that, many of you know that I have a drone. It's the Maverick Pro 2. I've switched from the Maverick Pro 2 over to the Maverick Air 2. And I started out with the Phantom 4 Pro Series, and I have to say, I think I like the DJI Maverick Pro 2 a lot better, just because I have a more of a feel for it, and we're going to use that to get some clients and start flying for other companies out there that want promotion, or even not just promotion, but people that have real estate. They may need somebody like me to fly for them. So that's what I'm going to do. And so I look forward to that. But I will go to California and I will film that soon. But more about Solo.to. It's awesome. It's great. Fantastic job, Solo. I'm not being paid to do this. And so if you guys want to take your social media to the next level, this is one thing to do. I will leave a link down on the section down below to where you guys could check it out, sign up for free, and try it out and see how you guys like it. And if you guys want to take social media to the next level, that's what you can do. So my name is Chris. Thank you for watching. More to come from me and Tommy, from me, and we'll see you around. Bye for now.